My name is Edmundo Hidalgo, and I'm Vice President of Community Outreach and Partnerships at Arizona State University. I was raised in a rural community of San Luis, Arizona, from humble beginnings, you know, with a loving family that really inspired my dream, you know, to pursue, you know, prosperity. We were valued in education and in hard work. And coming to Arizona State and being mentored by Luis Olivas and Pete Garcia and people like Ed Zelaya really inspired me to make a difference in our community. Many people look at the negatives and all the challenges that we have as a community. I tend to be a more positive person and really think about all the contributions that we as a Hispanic community offer Arizona, but also this great nation. I'm proud to be just one of many individuals who contributes every day to ensure that our pipeline of young, talented students and individuals not only are aspiring, but are meeting their goals and truly making a difference.